good morning. I'm Connie Fuchsa. How are you today? So I usually come to you and talk to you coaching with Connie things, like some information, some tips, some ideas, some things that you can use, actionable steps you can use in your business every day. But you know, one thing I really realized, and as I was trying to work through some things that I wanted to share with you guys today, one of the things that I never do, which is what I do for a living, is to explain to you what I do. So a lot of you know me from a lot of different avenues, but most importantly, from the business I own for more than 30 years, my brick and mortar business, where I worked with people helping them facilitate their home closing when they bought a new house. But more importantly, what I learned when I did that was that people just aren't very good about explaining all the things they know in their head, right? So when someone asks you what you do for a living, what do? You tell them what you do, not what you know. And so I talk about this a lot, but here's what I want you guys to understand is I like to help you, teach you how to share all the things that you know, but in a way that people can understand them. So let me give you an example. So for more than 30 years, I owned, as I said, a brick and mortar business. I owned a title company and we did home closings. And one of the worst things in that industry is that people talk about all of the fancy specific terms about closings, and they also tell you you get to pick who you want to close with. Instead of saying, here's all the information I know, here's all the things I've learned, all the years of my experiences, and here's all the things that I do every day to help fix and facilitate that closing. Here I talk with realtors all the time, and realtors talk about how, you know, they have the best service and how they can walk you through with the home inspection and how they can set things up. But instead, they don't talk to you about all the stuff that they know that you can't possibly understand from buying a house or selling a house, because there's so much information and it's constantly changing. And because they're licensed to do their job, they have to constantly keep up on all that information. And so what I do is I work with business people, entrepreneurs, and help them break down all the things that you ask them about and help them expand and share the information that you already want to know, but that they just don't talk about in a way that you can understand it. So I started working with title people years ago and said, look guys, let's start talking about the things that we know. Like, you know, when they say the word easement, what does that even mean? But if I say to you that the cable company just came out and started digging up my property today, and why do they have the right to do that? And I explain that to you, those are things that I know you need to know, but that you don't understand. But I explain it to you in a way that actually makes sense. So what Connie does for a living now is I work with business owners to help them break down all of the good information in their head and to formulate it into a way that they can speak to others in a way that they want to hear it, that they need to know this information. If you work on cars, you need to share with people how they know when their brakes are going bad or when they should be looking out for these things. Yeah, you can look this stuff on the internet, but if you're not into doing that, you need to share things that you know in a way that people can receive them. They want to hear your information. They want to get from you what you know. And in turn, you're setting yourself up as the expert. Now look, here's the other thing that people say to me. I'm not an expert in my business. Well, you are an expert because you know more than the people that you're talking to. And that's what I want you to keep thinking about. All of the good stuff that you knew. If you do daycare, all of the rules and the things that you need to know about daycare, what are the things that people don't even ask you questions about, but that when you first got into it, you say, gosh, I didn't know I needed to know that. Gosh, I didn't know I needed to do that. These are the things that are simple, broke down things that people need to understand, or maybe didn't even know they needed to understand. But the person who doesn't do that job has no idea about all of those things that you know to do that job. And that's what I do, is I work with business people, entrepreneurs, realtors, lenders, auto mechanics, people that work on golf carts, people that are dog groomers, people that are hairstylists, people that sell pools, and it help them explain all of the expertise that they have in their brain in a way that people will start looking at them as the expert in that field and call them every time they have a question, and more importantly, when they need their business. So I help you develop your brand. I help you develop all of the topics and information that you already have in your head that I'm just helping you turn them into magical pieces of information that people will gravitate and start calling you and asking you questions and looking for that information from you because they already want it. You already have it. We just have to put it in a format that they can understand and that you're giving. You're constantly giving. Look, the best thing that any of us can ever receive is a referral from a friend because we're going to work with somebody that a friend or a family or somebody we know and trust has referred to us. So if you're the one sharing all of your expertise in a way that I can understand it, instead of talking your speak about in your industry, if you're sharing it in a way I can understand it, then of course you're going to be the one I want to call because you're the one who knows it all. Even if you, as the business person, don't think you know it all, I promise you, you know more than I do. So that means, you keep sharing information with me, I promise you, you're the one I'm going to call because you obviously know because you're sharing with me on a simplistic level. So now I get it. And I know that you know it. And that's all I need to know. So I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. What I do is help business owners, business leaders, entrepreneurs, help them explore and be able to explain all of the expertise they have in their head so they can share with people all that they know, establish themselves as the expert, and get all of those people that they want to deal with gravitating to them, asking them questions, and working with them. And we can exponentially grow your business just by doing that. So I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Those of you that are on the East Coast in the North, God bless you, stay warm. I know that snowstorm wasn't quite as much as everybody thought it was gonna be, but it's still cold, yucky weather. I hope you guys have a fantastic holiday. I do plan on talking with you next week, but in case things change, you never know how life goes. I always am here to answer any of those questions. Let's just talk. Let's talk about how I can help you talk about all that stuff you know. Message me. All you have to do is get on ConnieFuchsa.com and we can talk from there. Hope you guys have a fantastic day. I'm Connie Fuchsa and I'll talk to you again real soon. Bye-bye.